We're looking at how to make Indiana more competitive, first with our neighboring states and then with other states around the country. But it is accurate to say that most of the states that get rated higher than Indiana in attracting business investment are states that don't even have an income tax. Now, I'm not recommending that we phase out our income tax, but assuming this economy grows, assuming we can balance our budgets and maintain those reserves, I think looking at income tax relief is a very strong idea, and it's one that we're seriously considering.